Christian really is responsible. He doesn't like to understand the culture.